What's up, you guys? Welcome back to the channel. Welcome back to another reaction video. So today we're going to be checking out Fortunate Son by Creedence Clearwater Revival. So without further ado, let's just jump into it. Okay. We're starting with a nice bass and a nice guitar. American flag, I guess. And when the band plays Hail to the Chief, ooh, they point the cannon at you now. Oh, a gun? It ain't me. It ain't me. I ain't no Senator Sansa. It ain't me. Ooh. It ain't me. Oh. I ain't no fortune in bond. Some folks are born silver spoon in hand. Okay. Now, I ain't one of them. It ain't me. It ain't me. I ain't no fortunate one, no. I get the picture now. How much should we give? Who's the only answer? It ain't me. It ain't me. I ain't no military son. It ain't me. It ain't me. I ain't no fortunate one. It ain't me. It ain't me. I ain't no fortunate one. It ain't me.
Whoa, it's a simple song but with a very, very strong message. I have to assume that the red, white and blue, the star-spangled eyes, it is about USA. It's referring to something happened in the USA. So I'm assuming, because they are talking about how they are not the ones who are chosen to not to go to war, you know what I'm saying? So and he's pointing out that how unfortunate their sons are, because in a war, it's the man who goes, the son of the family that goes to the war, you know what I'm saying? The mother's beloved son that goes to the war. So this is a very important song, I guess, in that time. I have no idea what what war they are referring to, but I have a 100% feeling that this song had a real impact on how people thought about that war. You know, it's not just a war, it's people dying, you know, it's our sons, you know, mothers, fathers, they think like, this is our son that's going to die, and some are fortunate and some are unfortunate, and that's not fair, you know. If you're living in this country in the same, under the same rule, why is there any imbalance between who's fortunate and who's unfortunate? Anyway, that was my reaction to Fortunate Son by Creedence Clearwater Revival. So thank you guys for watching. Thank you guys for making it to the end of the video. So as always, a big shout out for all the Patreon heroes for supporting the channel. So thank you so much for Space Cowboy, Joe Church, Jimbo, Trey Man, Jimmy V, Susan, Venmay, Taylor Armack, Brad Baker, Hidden Eye and Shadow Shape for supporting the channel. So yeah, this song was the top voted song for Creedence Clearwater Revival. This was actually tied with one other song, Bad Moon Rising by CZR. So we'll be checking that one out as well. So if you'd like to vote for upcoming reactions, head over there on the Patreon. Link is down in the description. And yeah, make sure to comment down your thoughts regarding this song. I want to know what this story they are referring to. So please let me know more details down in the comment section. I'll catch you guys in the next video. Till then, peace.